thanks for being here. How's everyone doing? Okay, cool. Yeah, so welcome to the Cafe Coda Jam. Y'all want to raise your hand if you're here to play some music? Sweet, cool. All right, I'll try to keep that in mind. Well, I think I recognize everybody who wants to play. Yeah, you guys, okay, yeah, we're all playing music, cool. All right, I'd like to invite Charlie Poem up on the trumpet for this next tune. I'd also like to invite Aiden.
Oh, wait, you already invited, are you? That's what we gotta communicate. We gotta hey, just play, yeah.
We're going to actually invite Ari. He's already up here. He's closer. Just but we want to give a shout out to our special guest, Aaron Brenton. Aaron Brenton is coming. Yeah, please give it up for Aaron. Wasn't he holding it down? He was just holding it down. He's coming from Lawrence. He goes to the Lawrence student up in Appleton. But he's visiting over reading period. So, yes, please welcome him. You don't have to clap him. I'd also like to invite Peter up on the saxophone.
I think we're gonna... Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Cafe Coda Late Night Jam Session. And it's just so wonderful to see a cross-section of generations here at Cafe Coda. It's just wonderful. And we wouldn't want you young cats to know how much we appreciate you all coming out. And so we're going to do a little experiment. Can you all hear me in the back? Okay. We're going to see if intoxicated adults can be quiet enough to listen to young, inspiring musicians. How about that? Because you are talking more shit than the radio back there. Okay? So listen to them now, because this is why they're here. You might be listening to someone whose records you'll be buying in the next 5 years. So let's give them a break. Let's give them a listen. And let's give them a hand. They out here after curfew. Half of them ain't done their homework. You do your homework. All right. And we have some special guests here tonight as well. But you got to be cool, because if you're not cool, they're not going to come up. Okay? Some friends of mine from Chicago. And some of you know who they are. They've been working here for a couple of years. And but we're just going to start the session again, okay? This is a listening room. Let's listen to these wonderful musicians, okay, ladies and gentlemen?
Give it up for these wonderful jammers.
Everybody, please give it up for Aiden Steer on the bass. Woo! Maggie Cousin on the alto saxophone. Welcome Sahara on the violin. Andy Jones on bass. Please give it up for Tim Russell on the drum. We're going to invite Eddie up on the drums.
Can you guys hear me? Can you hear me? Cool. They're about to do I Fall in Love Too Easily, which is a wonderful song, and they're going to have a trippy-ass intro.
Thank you.
Eddie on the bass, on the drums. Andy Jones on the bass. And now, there are some special guests in the audience that I believe that came here from North Street Cabaret. They're up from Chicago. And if they're ready for it, we'd love to have them on stage. That's Justin Dillard on piano, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you.
You up now? I'd like to introduce some of my friends from Chicago. The great Marcus Evans on drums. Where'd he go? The great Justin Dillon on piano. I've been knowing him since he was that big. And the incomparable Mr. Isaiah Kaya on tenor. And the one and only Irie Smith on bass, ladies and gentlemen. And I can't forget my brother, Sebastian. The great Sebastian on tenor saxophone. Wasn't he wonderful, ladies and gentlemen? Now, I know that you usually come here and you hear these wonderful standards and stuff, and that's wonderful. I believe in standards. I think standards are cool. But I believe that you can never separate a music from its time. You dig? And right now, we're going to play some music for its time. Okay? What are you doing sitting over there? You're supposed to be doing this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Good night. Let's hear it for all the cats.
Can you hear me? Hello? Check? No? Yes? Cool. Thank you so much again for coming to the Cafe Coda Jam. We do this every Saturday when there's a show. So please make sure to come back. If you wouldn't mind helping our bartenders by taking your drinks or your dishes up to the bar, that'd be great. And I hope you guys get home safe. Come back. Thanks for we'll be right back.